Yo, what's up, everybody? My name is Meme Lord, and today we play three random games. And I know the series hasn't done that crazy. It kind of did all right here and there, some videos, ups and downs, but it still did overall pretty good. And today we played Shrek in the Backrooms, Do You Copy, and some Sonic Spin Dash game. And I would say the most interesting one, if you really want, skip ahead until you see the Shrek in the Backrooms one, because that one has the most like entertainment and screams. So like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Where does it say the logo? This just looks like a chill place. Alright, Fred's game is, it doesn't say, but it's Do You Copy. We're playing
Do You. Just put the grandma screaming in the face. Just put the grandma right here, hold on.
Don't make go to duo.
Look
at this place, we in a fucking, why do you have that supersonic hair still? Like, why do you have that hair on?
I don't know.
Attention, light switch is broken and it has to be held in place. Cool.
I love this game.
Okay, I don't know what this is at all. Alright, let's see what's on the radio.
Hello!
Voice crack. Voice crack.
Hello!
Make a boom, make a boom, make a boom, make a boom, yeah. Make a boom, make a boom. You know what I realized, and I got a lot of criticism on, but... Yes, sir, we're here. Oh, shit.
Tower 2 is...
Kicking off for the night. Parts all yours. Over.
Is that about to turn off?
Really? Yeah, the light turned
off. Yeah! Come here, stinky fart.
Is this like Siren Head? Are we gonna see Siren Head?
No. You don't know what the goat man is. I told you this is game about a goat. Okay, whatever.
Oh wait, this is tower. We're tower 4, right?
Yeah.
Tower 4. Are you talking about like a djinn or something?
Copy, this is tower 4!
I wanna say nothing to them. Paradise
Trail. There's many
of
different endings,
bears.
And you just caused one of them.
Let's go. Calm down, you. Where are you? Over. I'm gonna die.
I'll turn on the front lines. Over. I'll do some of this dialogue, not just you.
Give me the. Turn it on. Leave it on so you can see it.
You.
What did he say?
Huh? Don't know.
Just give me this.
Get it kicked out. He.
Move, please. Oh. I'm not really paying attention.
Bro,
to
are you not
does.
Even? Was oh my god.
It's a nice view. I won't
well,
lie.
I'm just thinking. Yes, I love this.
What are you watching? All he has.
Oh my bad. I didn't know there was like audio in the background. Hold on. Do you still hear audio in the background?
Some kind of break in the road. It says I'm leaving the Carnation Rock Trail. What should I do?
Get to the map. Get to the map. Carnation Rock Trail. Tell him to
up here.
Go, yeah.
Take the...
Okay, hold on, wait.
Take the right path.
His perspective.
Wait.
Yeah, right.
Leaving the... Wait. Left.
He needs to take the right path. No, right path!
Is he going this way? Is he leaving? Or if he's leaving, then he's going this way. Right? Or is he going this way? I think,
yeah.
Okay, let's just go right. I know this fool's gonna die. If he dies, I say let's not go look for him.
Like, Max, you know what? Here's a saying. Don't bother. Wait, fuck. what was it? Let me think. It was like fucking. Oh my god, the trees are animated. I just realized. Anyway.
Yeah.
The saying was like.
Whoa.
Scared the shit out of me screaming.
He said one mistake. You made a mistake by saying going to the right path. This is your fault. If he says two mistake, then we're dead, I think.
It's probably three strikes and you're out like a fucking bite ball guy.
This is your fault. I knew I shouldn't have trust you.
Then why didn't you take matters in your own hands?
Cause you're older.
So? That don't mean shit.
You're trustworthy. You're older.
So?
Wait, you want a little child, like a little five-year-old to hold a gun and decide to who to kill?
Well, that depends on the scenario.
Exactly!
First of all, that depends on the scenario. Is it an option, like, I don't have a choice of...
Kill
like,
Adolf Hitler or what? Your parents.
Obviously Hitler, what?
He doesn't think. No, he doesn't know what...
Siren Head!
That's the person that we're trying to help.
We should have went left, I knew it! It was you who made the wrong choice.
No, you said let's go to the... Whatever!
Hold on. I said, go to the left, that will make sense. And you said, no, it's the right! I said, let's just go up the right.
Oh yeah, by the way, just so you know, this game's on PC. This is the remake, on Rec Room.
That's crazy, man.
This game's really cool on PC. I've tried it, just a little bit of it.
Landmarks?
He's in the middle.
A cheese?
Wait. He's right there. So he's in the lake. So he sees a lake. He ran really far. So he's like in the lake and then the mining tunnels.
Wait.
Like, we need to. You said take my matters to my own hands. So.
Wait. I'm reading it. Tell him. Tell him to go in the mine. Tell him to go in the mine. You know why? Look, bears. You can get killed by a bear.
Whoa. Little did I know that this exact choice would save the entire run.
Look, Ben. If you get me out of this, I owe you one.
I got you, bro. I'm trying to save your life. I made one mistake.
Just so you know, I don't think bears are awake at this late time. We're probably like...
It doesn't matter. They'll wake up. No, they hear a creak, they hear a snap, they go, someone trying to touch my baby. What if I push you off this light tower?
You think you can run all the way from the mines? Like, he was near the mines. You think you can run all the way across
here?
Okay,
come here. He was at right here, and he could have went to the mines and then go around to either this tower.
Shut up! Or-
No, I'm not laughing. Because I also might get my booty hole
tickled.
I'm not
messing with you, G.
Did you say you're messing with him? Did you lie?
No, I told him when I'm not messing with him. What do you mean you heard a fart? What? That's the goat man. This is the goat man. We're gonna die now. Thank you.
I'm hiding. I ain't gonna die.
Day! You told me. Oh man.
Wait, head the path to the left. Wait, the path. If we take the him to go left. Left is the other tower. It'll wake up the others. We might die, but the other guy might live. I'm more concerned about him, to be honest.
The other guy over there already left. He told us that he'd take the shift off. He left.
No, there's a bed here. He's sleeping. He went to bed. Look, he went to bed. Eat me.
You do that with us.
Hello? You
there? Hello?
Where am I? Where did you send me? Because I just showed up to some empty tower.
He left. I told you he left. He left.
Bunny, I have had an extremely long night. So please, just tell me where you are. Show me where...
I don't want the guy to come to me. What if he's like them fucking skins like thingies that replicate humans?
That's what I told you. I told you to go I didn't tell you that, but like, whatever.
He's like,
I told you that
he might be one of those djinn skinwalker bitches that like fucking copy like the like what people sound like and then to lure you in. What if he's copying and so when he gums here, he's gonna like gum us down. With it, no teeth, just gums.
Did you say found you? And we got an ending.
Good ending. Yes!
Get?
See? I'm so smart!
Yeah! You're not smart. Like, you're chased by a wild animal.
I'm a fucking genius. We didn't die. He didn't die. Let me read this. Game over. Good ending. Hiker chased by wild animal. Park services were shocked this morning to discover a man trespassing in Grace Wynn Park, State Park, after hoaxing the man down from the fire tower. Local authorities were able to determine that he has been led there by a park ranger to escape from a wild animal. Animal. The park ranger responsible for helping the man has declined to comment. Yeah, no further questions. I'm too popular like that. Thanks for playing.
Yeah.
High five.
So we got ending 1 out of 4. So we got like we got the first ending. Like this is the first ending that the.
Hi.
Hey, my controller. It was my controller.
You're out here like that this, like a Fortnite emo, bro. You're like.
Get in there.
Bam! There you go. We're going on to the next game. On to the next game! Or watch the smooth transition. Editor meme, to the next game! Smoothest transition ever. I'm probably gonna be muting the I'm probably gonna be like playing other music or something like that because... Ain't this sharp? Like, yeah, it's playing the copyright music. All right. Oh my God, it's Shrek. Okay.
Kind of bad though.
Check me out. Watch me. I'm about to book it. Wait for him to walk by. Look at this goofy mofo. What?
Here, look. He's chasing me.
He's after me, isn't he? Go! Why are you going for me? He's going for me only! Oh! Oh, get juked. Oh my God, this is terrifying. No!
We're fine.
Turn me off. Oh! Okay.
I'm a speedrun out of here. Ready?
Oh, he's not going after me. He's just staring at you.
No!
Get him! Kill him! It's all your fault, man. That wasn't funny, man. That wasn't funny. Oh, no. Ah! You know what? I'm activating night vision.
Man, this cause the music that you're using is so fire right now, bro. So fire.
Okay, watch this. Oh my god, this makes it so less scarier. Oh! Go, 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 go. Is he after me? I gotta go check. Yeah! Oh my god! That was terrifying! That was just... Oh. Okay. That was terrifying. I walked in and he went... Boom! Alright. Behind you! I'm getting out of here. Where'd he go? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No!
About booty cheeks and come all over me. Wait, what?
I dare you to press this button right here.
No, we both have to press it. Spawns us all the way over there. Okay, ready? This will press it.
Where am I?
He's coming. You wanna run?
Where? Oh! You take him, please!
It part dick protect.
Okay, you know what? No using night vision. It makes it more interesting. I haven't been using it. Whoo!
Fine. There.
Wait, is this on? Can you use this now? Oh, it's on finish. What happened? You good?
I just died.
Oh. Come on.
I'm gonna teleport. You have fun with that.
Okay, teleport.
But what?
You got this.
Turn off your flashlight.
Why me? Oh my god, why is it always me? Oh my god, he's right behind me. No! Oh my god, he's right there. Oh my god! I was made it too! that was terrifying. I don't get a flashlight, really?
My flashlight, what's wrong with you, cuz?
Oh my god, that scared the Jesus out of me. You go first.
Well, you have fun.
Yo, why is Shrek on my dick, bro? Go for toes, please. Go for him. Yo, he just got bitch slapped.
You're not funny.
He just got bitch slapped so hard. Haha! Oh, look, what is he doing to you? What? What? Where'd he go? Run! Let me in! Don't block my- PLEASE! Alright, next room. Alright, I gotta give Shrek a kiss before I leave.
Wait, we go to my afro to make a smooth transition and come up.
All right, we came from the hair. Smooth transitions all day. All right, let's see. We wake up in our bed with Sonic and Tails doll. Little Among Us in the corner, and a little Tails doll that's been nicked up. Grab the beanbag.
Yo!
How?
You died. Bro. What happened? Stuck.
Stuck. Press stuck button.
I can't reach.
You're stuck.
I gotta take off my controller. It's in here. Yeah, no, I can't. You know, I'm stuck. We gotta restart.
All right, technical difficulties. All right. Let's turn this light on. You suck. Okay, I got this. Yeah. Ooh. Go, Sonic. Go, Sonic. Look at him go. He's just running around as fast as I can. No one will stop me because I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. Fuck around my block. You'll get shot. Grandpa, fuck. You suck. You suck.
Shut up.
Oh, look, we could look outside.
Wait.
I'm closing the blinds.
Bro.
Is there a chili dog anywhere? Because that would make sense if there's a chili dog. Hey, you could turn it daytime. I don't know if you see this, but it's daytime now. Let's go.
Yeah, that's awesome. This place is cool, though.
Yeah, it's a nice little Sonic play with boing, and boing, and Speedy, Sonic the Hedgehog!
It's 807.
There's like a little destroyed Tails doll in here.
Press the
Let
up
me
button.
Play, bruh!
You know they switched it, look, I'm pressing the up button. Yeah, that's, okay, hold on, there. You know they switched it. Okay, that's up now, for some reason.
Wait. Oh my god! And then you get it and you glitch it, get out. Get out! Let me play. Come on, let me play. There we go. Okay. Dash.
Yes.
Dash. Jump. You fucking. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm getting out of here.
Let's jump now.
I'm gonna figure out how to get out of here. Really, but just like a little arcade game. Alright, Toast, I'm on my journey to find the best video known to mankind. I wish you luck.
I'll be there with you.
No, hold you're on. Gay.
Shut up!
Into the sunset I go.
Shut up! Shut up!
You know what, actually, I think I'll just live in a bush. What was that? Who are you? Who do you think you are? Say my name.
Oh, I had to move. I'm so...
Say my name.
Meme Lord 106.
You're goddamn right.
So action-packed, as William would say, outro meme! Well, it'd be intro meme, but outro meme, take it away! Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. We had a lot of fun doing it, especially the Shrek part. That's the most interesting, where we had the most laughs. And I would say, please like and subscribe. I really want to get to 100 subscribers. That is my goal. So, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.